think that's Butch Cassidy's boyhood home. This is a first.
Well, we're at Capitol Reef National Park at the Visitor Center. So right here inside Capitol Reef is a place where you can pick some apples and take them home, $1 a pound. Or I think you can eat all you can eat inside and not have to pay anything.
Tastes like Honeycrisp.
Pick a good one. Twist it and they should come right off. That tells them they're ready.
Thank you.
Well, we're at Capitol Reef National Park, and we are hiking what's called the Capitol Gorge. What a beautiful scenic drive we had to get back here through that canyon or gorge, whatever you want to call it. This is a 2 mile hike, 1 mile in and 1 mile back out. Come up on some petroglyphs here. Hopefully you can see this. Looks like the sun, kind of. I guess this canyon used to be a lot more shallow than it is now. I see a lot of names up there. There's a dated 1914, 1912, 1888 right there. 1912. And now we're back down to here. Well, I think we're getting somewhat close to the end. We've ran into a couple people that said they've seen what are they, sheep or goats? I don't know, Leslie.
One said bighorn sheep, another one said goats.
One said a goat and one said sheep. So we're gonna keep our eyes peeled here this last piece before we get to the end. Good morning. This is our second day of hiking at Capitol Reef. We're going to hike what's called Hickman Bridge today. It's 0.9 miles each way, so a little under 2 miles total, and we'll show it to you when we get there. Hickman Bridge.